Hey guys, it's Paige Engel here, and I wanted to do a video, more of a rant. I am having a kind of crazy day today with allergies, not feeling the best, but I had to get this out. So I just recently had a client call and talk to me about an opportunity to be a contributing author to an anthology. Now, let's go over what anthologies are about. Anthologies are an excellent way to, put your toe in the water and put your foot in to be a contributing author to a good book. But when you are thinking about being a part of an anthology, make sure you know all the facts. Now, there are two different, thoughts, ways of life for anthologies. One is a free way where you can contribute as an author and you don't pay anything to be a part of the anthology. The second way is actually pay to play. And that is where you do an investment of your funds and you have a sales page and you write a particular chapter, okay? So that seems to be the way everybody's going. Some people use anthologies as a business model. Now, you may be asking, what is the average cost of contributing to an anthology? The average cost right about now in the nation is between $1,250 and $5,000 to be a contributing author. So if you get an offer like that to contribute, know that it's going to be around in that price range. And that price range is okay as long as you know you're going to get a quality product. And what do I mean by quality product? One, you need to know what the topic is going to be about. Two, you need to know that the book is going to be produced in a coherent and professional way. Three, you need to know that there's going to be editing involved, and not just basic editing, but an actual editor, and that your portion as well as the other contributing author's portions are going to be edited properly. Four, you need to know that there is a marketing plan and not just saying that you guys are going to be selling the books out of your trunks. An actual marketing plan that includes both online, offline, and other marketing activities that are going to help, get the book out there and sold, and not just you trying to sell. And five, you need to make sure that the price point is okay. It's applicable, not a $50 paperback book that is not going to sell in this climate that we live in today of ebooks and e-readers. So if you are thinking about contributing to an anthology, please let me know. If you need me to look over your contract, because you should have a contract if you're going to do something like this, let me know. I can look at it for you. Those are some of the services I offer under my publishing strategy and everything. But you should really know what you're getting into. So I hope this is helpful. It's a great way to step your toe in the water, but sometimes people use it as a business model and not necessarily to help you. You always want to make sure any sort of writing contribution that you make to a book or any sort of project is going to be something that you can leverage and that you're proud of. I hope this answered your question, and I look forward to seeing you guys again. Thanks. Bye.